Good morning. Hey, all you beautiful folks out there. So I heard a story once about a guy who would go on these morning walks and he would pass by this old lady who had a little mutt laying on the porch next to her. And every day there she'd be just rocking on the porch and there'd be that mutt wailing at the top of his lungs. And day after day, he would witness this dog crying at the top of his lungs. And he said, you know what? Tomorrow, if that dog is laying out there with that elderly lady, I'm going to ask what's up with the mutt. Sure enough, he come walking by and there's the old lady rocking on the porch. And sure enough, there's the dog. So he said, ma'am, what is wrong with your dog? She replied simply, he's laying on a nail. The guy thought, what the heck? So he said, what the heck? Why doesn't he move? And with all the years of wisdom she could muster up, she replied, because it doesn't quite hurt enough to move. It only hurts enough to moan. Today, I want to encourage you to take a look at your life. What is it that doesn't quite hurt enough to move, but just enough to lie around and moan about? There are some deep-seated things in your life that are coming to mind right now that you know it's time to get up on off that porch and get to moving. I encourage you to do so. Love you so much. Have a wonderful day. Word.